YouTubers, and welcome to Injustice 1. Okay, I'm looking for a song for it, but right now we are about to play it and do some of that story mode right now. So if you guys like it, just leave a comment. Okay, so as you see, I'm on the normal screen. I am about to play story mode. Right? So, like, I need to find a better camera because I need somewhere to put this. But for right now, it's just gonna have to be somewhere. On my bed, on my top bunk, okay? So, stand by. okay. You can see how it is. But, I'm not sure where I can put this. Cause I need someone to hold it. And I don't know how to play without two hands on the controller, but I will try my best, okay? So this story mode, right? It will, I have to be different characters, and, I have to fight different people. So guys, I know you guys have favorites, but right now I'm continuing my story mode because I was fighting you.
I'll be fine without you.
So look, we're just gonna pause this real quick, put my phone somewhere. I don't know where to put this, but okay. So we are just going to, put it right here. So, okay, so you guys, I know this is weird and all, but a few minutes ago, I was broadcasting all of this, and you know, everything's gonna work out. I know how to play, so we will get to the fight after I find a place to put on my phone, okay? My bad. I did not mean for that to fall, but my phone is just gonna have to be right here. Okay. So, guys, if it falls, that's gonna be okay. Just let it be. I will pick it up when it does. This should be good for right now, so just watch the video, okay? So now what we're about to do is we're fighting Joker as Batman. All of them have different moves, you know. So if you guys think I should do another one of these soon, I will. Just leave a comment down, subscribe, and if you want to be on the video, just leave me a comment. Tell me what you like best about this video, and let's get to the fight. is literally beating me up. If you press backwards and hold Y, you can do this. If you hold forwards and Y, you can do that. I mean this. Yeah, I'll cut real quick. Yeah, that is a combo. Yeah, I don't like combos from Joker. I just died. Wait, don't worry, it's not over.
Stay down.
There are Joker soldiers. That means we're gonna have to get out of here. Or that's either the squad, police squad, or that's the Joker squad, but it's gonna be okay. Batman, I'm gonna have a little backup.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own timeline have changed and we're in a new, altered present.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back. The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
We need to find out.
Once my ring is charged, that can get us there. The Atlantis Archives. If this is an alternate timeline, we might find a record. The battery was?
Carol Ferris's office, left of the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door. Raven? Cyborg?
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty.
That's Raven and Cyborg. I believe that's supposed to be Deathstroke. I believe that's supposed to be Deathstroke.
Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss. This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's held Jordan. Yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
And you see, now I have to pass again.
How about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
You have to fast Green Lantern or Batman control. Now I gotta fast Green Lantern, guys. I don't know how to use Green Lantern. That's the only thing I wanna do. I just don't wanna do this. Those are the moves. I need to learn all of them, but okay. It's gonna be okay. It is actually not that cool.
Guess I won't be getting any more lip from her. Now, who's this High Council? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug? I'll show you second-rate. Talk. You. Now. Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in. And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
Still on straight.
Damn scum. You should have killed me. Get off me.
Look, I'm not with them.
Whoever you are, they know you now. They catch you. You have the stones to refuse their amnesty.
Who are they working for?
Who's the only one who can keep letters like them in line?
Eat this, Sinestro. Oppressing your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Korugar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate you. Even Hal Jordan. As did all.
Okay, guys, we're gonna end it right here. Make sure you somebody slice that like button and subscribe. Goodbye.